Hello, my name is Sean Campbell and I'm a fossil excavator here at the La Brea Tar Pits and Museum. I work outside at the excavation site with Project 23, where we're uncovering fossils from about 30 to 50,000 years ago. So my favorite part of my job is being able to uncover new things pretty much every single day.
As a paleontologist, there are a few very important skills which help me in my work. They might even be skills you have practiced before. First, I look closely and make observations. When I look at a fossil, I try to notice its texture, color, and shape. With this fossil, for example, I notice it has a smooth texture, it's white, and it has pointy edges. Then, I use my observations to form ideas. Based on my observations that this fossil is smooth, white, and pointy, I think this might be a tooth. Next, I record my observations to share them with other scientists. It's important to write down and collect information so that other scientists in the future can see what we've observed. Finally, I develop my research questions. With this fossil, for example, I may be wondering, what type of animal was this and what did it eat? Observations are key to our research and understanding, and you can use these skills and power of observations to make your own discoveries. Are you ready to give it a try?